Ja, mhm. Here we go. Cheers.
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 Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
Mm.
Oh,
hey.
Hi.
How's
it going?
Good.
Hey, how you doing,
sweetie?
Carl, I have to introduce you to my friend Cheryl.
Okay.
Sheila, you're going to love her.
Okay. You're so drunk.
Shut up. Sorry, Jared.
What?
Go do it. Hi.
Hi.
So how do you guys know Shane?
Just met him around.
Cool. So what do you do for work?
I'm in show business.
Oh yeah? Are you an actress? Or...
Yeah.
Have you been in anything I'd have seen?
I did a Law and Order.
Very cool.
Is the Uber here yet?
Well, it was nice talking to you.
Hi. You all right?
Yeah.
You're not a very good liar.
Yeah.
If you want to be alone, it's okay. I just saw you were over here. You looked pretty bummed out. Thought I'd see if you wanted some company. Can I sit down?
Sure, yeah.
You just got this, like, look on your face.
It's just, most people don't just come over to someone they don't know and ask if they're okay.
Well, maybe I'm not most people. I don't mean to be pushy.
No.
You want to talk about it?
I just... I was inside and went over to talk to these two girls, and they just treated me like I wasn't even worth wasting their time on. And I came outside to find my friend who I came with, and he's over there flirting with some girl.
So you're feeling rejected?
Or just angry, fed up.
With what?
I just feel like I can't go up and talk to women. They always seem like they couldn't be less interested, and it pisses me off.
Well, did they give you any sort of signal that they wanted you to go up and talk to them?
I mean, no, but it's a house party. Aren't you supposed to meet people?
I mean, sure, if you want to. Maybe they just weren't looking to right then?
Yeah.
You gotta get over it, man. Not every girl is gonna want some guy to come and talk to her. You gotta learn to respect that.
I do.
Well, excuse me, but it doesn't seem like you do. Seems like you think every girl you talk to should be swept off her feet by you.
Oh my God, thank you so much for coming and
talking
to me.
That's not true.
Okay.
I'm Jared.
Lisa.
Nice to meet you.
Same.
So why'd you come over here? I don't think I sent you any signals.
No, you didn't. Oh. But maybe I'm just nice. And also, I don't really know that many people here.
How do you know Shane?
I don't, actually. My friend's the girl that your friend's talking to.
Oh.
I know. What?
Yeah. Well, they look like they can't stand each other.
Yeah, look at her, she's hitting him.
Oh my God, is she always that abusive?
Yeah, she's a really toxic personality.
Well, toxic? She's trying to kidnap him.
Can I get a drag of that? I hate cigarettes.
Yeah, to be honest, I don't really smoke.
But sometimes good brooding requires a cigarette.
My thoughts, exactly.
You're gonna be fine. You're a cute, nice guy. Just gotta change your perspective.
Thanks.
Whoa! No, dude!
Sorry, it just seemed like...
Like what? God, I hate parties. I couldn't possibly have just wanted to come and talk, right? I only came over because I wanted to fuck you? I'm gonna go. Enjoy the rest of the party. Good night.